this field, it means that Arsenal realistically need to win to stay in with a chance of finishing in the Champions League places at the end of this season. They can go to within a point of Tottenham in fourth if they win against Brighton today. Jamie, how significant is it that they're playing a side who now will have had...
Anthony Taylor has a look, and I think he has. He's given a penalty. Aubameyang scores. Bottom corner. Moving into the area that Lichtsteiner had vacated, and now he goes down, and it is a penalty. Murray against Leno. Arsenal have given the upper hand to Chelsea and Tottenham in the chase for a Champions League place. Bissouma just eased Torreira out of the way. He's got March to his left. It's Bernardo who fancies a crack. Definitely trying to win it back, and does. Yves Bissouma